Yep. We're ready to fight today. We were conducting a drill that gauges our ability to rapidly respond to one of those alerts, whether it be humanitarian aid or any offensive or defensive operations within our AO. We have put in the time and the effort for a infantry unit to mobilize and be on any terrain in a matter of hours. If we were to go and face our adversaries, that they would be in for a very long day.